It's Onion Head.
What the hell's an Onion Head?
You're the only one it could be.
Huh?
Yoo-hoo. Kageyama and Small Fry, how's that cute little combo move coming along?
Great King!
Would you please stop doing that? Huh? So they got a Libra.
Throw me one more!
He wasn't with them at the practice game.
I think that big guy's new too.
Hey!
That coach, I don't think I've ever seen him around
before. We don't have much time, so make every second count! Ginger, move your ass!
Okay.
So they have new players and a new coach to boot. Wonder if that means Karasuno's improved their game any.
If you want to steal my show, I'll sit back and watch you go. If you got something to say, go on and take it away. Need you to steal my show.
Tomorrow's a big day, so don't stay up too late.
But Iwa, I'm a material girl.
Sorry. I take it back. I'll be there bright-eyed and bushy-tailed, I promise. Don't you worry.
Karasuno's attacks are pretty wild. Just when we got into the right mindset to handle that crazy quick attack, they decided they would try to throw us off our game by attacking us like normal.
You're focusing way too much on number 10.
Iwa, don't think too hard. You'll run out of brain cells.
Chest is pumping like a heart attack. Feet are moving and my mind is locked. Pressing on with everything I got.
Still on removes unnecessary hair and leaves skin feeling silky smooth.
Could you read the actual manga instead of the ads?
Huh? Is that a center change?
Real nice.
You're all just a bunch of jerky jerkheads.
It's Mr. Vanilla!
You're so slow, Blondie. Blocking is all about reading and intuition.
It's your miracle, boy.
Supposed to get salty, huh?
These guys are machines!
Well, that's a little creepy.
Yeah. I don't like it.
Forgiveness, and we all stumble and we fall. Bridges burn in the heat of it all. But nothing sweeter than the pain, sweeter than the fear we call.
My mom.
mama told me what I would be in for. If I kept all the anger inside of me pent up, my heart been broken, my wounds been open. And I don't know if I can hear I'm sorry being spoken. But those forgiven much should be quicker to give it. And God forgave me for it all, Jesus bled forgiveness. So when the stones fly and they aim at you, just say forgive them, Father, they know not what they do.
Now you can go and play it like you're all rock and roll, but guilt does a job on each and every man's soul. And when your head is the pillow with the nightfall, you can bet your life that it's gonna be a fight, yo. Cause we all make mistakes sometimes.
This is for Fumi, so if you're not her, keep on scrolling. All of you. I love you with all my heart, and you're my favorite girl in the whole entire world. This is for Natsu, so if you're not him, keep scrolling.
All of you.
Are you doing good in college? I hope you are. I'm so proud of you. You realize that? I love you.
I swear on my life that I've been a good girl. Tonight I don't wanna be hurt.
Starscream.
Even if I had helped him seize this ship, he would have probably just fired me out of the first airlock. Oh, and he's rude.
We just scrub and replace B with...
Marscat says, take me to your feeder.
Ratchet actually laughed?
Optimus, you want to see something funny?
No.
Don't take it personally. Primes are built that way.
Never seen Optimus laugh, cry, or lose his cool.
While Optimus certainly keeps his emotions in check, I've known him far longer than any of you have.
And he was different before he was made a Prime.
Optimus wasn't always a Prime?
On Cybertron, one isn't born into greatness. Rather, one must earn it.
So, different how? We talking party animal?
No, no. Optimus was more like... Jack.
What? I'm nothing like a...
Prime!
I don't care how it sounds, burn it all to the ground. Your kingdom, my desire. I wanna lose myself to find you. I need to find you. I need to find you.
As all